Mr. Whitaker, just wanted to tell you I had a chance to go out to the Adventures in the Fair Park yesterday. Took the family out. We drove all the way from South Lake. We had a choice to go to Six Flags, and we went there, and I'm going to tell you, we had an absolutely fabulous time. I was amazed at all it had to offer, from the shows to the aquariums to the exhibits, the rides. The kids had a spectacular time. All of the water features. The one thing that we were really surprised was that there was no one there. I was like, where are all the people? And it seems as though there just haven't been a lot of advertisement about the excitement over in Fair Park for the summer. But it's certainly something that we recommend and would tell all of our friends about. I think the city, the Parks Department has done a great job on putting that there. I think now we need to get people over there to take advantage of it before August the 18th. That's a great place for these summer camps, boys clubs, all of the boys, just any, all the clubs in the city of Dallas for summer camps for kids need to go and take advantage of this and support the Parks and Recreation Department on this. I think it's a fabulous idea, and we look forward to supporting you guys and continue supporting it.